We would like to interview you a little bit about the flotation circuit.
What we do here actually is we're metallurgical engineers and we sell products for grinding and flotation. We sell grinding media, so grinding balls. We sell collectors, reagents for flotation, and then we sell products for leaching. And we're implementing technology. Yeah. But what I can tell you, 100% of the mines, they do care about the pulp density. I've spent a lot of time in the grinding circuit and flotation circuit, and they do have some, how do I call that? Like 100 years ago type of instrument to actually measure the pulp density, right? And the other problem is most of these mines, they don't have an online assessment of the information. So they do not generate data to make a good decision.
They have old instrumentation. So they have been using the same old method for 100 years now. So
that's the Marcy scale, you know? I mean, yeah. I think you're familiar with the Marcy scale, right?
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
Everywhere we go, so the Marcy scale is used by the operator to get a feeling of what's going on. So they take the operator, the shift. When someone comes to the shift, the first thing they're going to do is not really look into the board screen. They will take the 1 liter bucket sample, put into the Marcy scale, and get a rough estimate on what's going on. And then they start adjusting the water. Basically, that's what they do, right? They adjust the water and wait for a couple of minutes to see if the circuit, let's say flotation in that case, would be satisfactory for this guy. So I think this is one thing. So controlling pulp density, especially in flotation, it's dependent on the operator. So and that information, I don't think you know, these guys will actually register that information on a book. So a process management would make a decision on that. That's what I've seen. So if you have like an instrument, reliable equipment that is generating information and data, I think it's a valuable information for all these guys, not only in grinding, but in flotation. Then you can predict, you can do the statistical analysis, and then you can actually understand what's going on.
Yeah, so it's also kind of an alarm system. If something goes wrong, you immediately know what's happening.
Absolutely, yes.